Okay, so now that we got the three element lens off the PL520, we're gonna go ahead and put the G2 lens on there just to see how it performs with the G2 lens. So this is gonna be quite interesting because it seems to me like it's gonna be putting out quite a bit. So let's find out. Here is the PL520 with a G2 lens. Let's see if I can't hold it still. Wow, that is incredible. I was not expecting to see that.